Those words and anything wrong with her. Sometimes. But our lives can't be simply controlled by our feelings. Nothing would be better to resist the temptation to guess, accept it, especially about someone else's motives. I'd rather just admit, I don't know. That permission makes not exactly the fourth and last area of unleashed help. What we see is most helpful, as it were, in working to make the many say one. Many hold together. In fact, it's dependent on each other. We are the body of Christ, called to be an instrument of harmony and of consideration in the divine world. So, we go from the corpus Christi on the altar, but also the pews, the force of the phrases, just to help us come close together, and not finally a word about the place and the word. It's an awful part of the Bible. It was Michael Ramsey, former Archbishop of Canterbury, famous for saying, gratitude is the soil in which arrogance has difficulty to grow. Let me say that again. Gratitude is the soil in which arrogance has difficulty to grow. When we are grateful, we are acknowledging that it's around us. It's more than of our being. In short, we find our grace. We can see that it's all a gift. That's a kind of message. As we call our primary form of worship, Eucharist, gift of giving thanks. When we worship because we acknowledge the gift around us, and we touch our best selves when we are grateful. Today, in the first service, we organize. Say a liturgy, or are just going for some lots of them. We have a message, some words of gratitude. Thank you for your patience with our prayers and our mistakes. Thank you for your generous support in so many ways of being so. Joining us in the gathered praying in that church, or try to serve the need of the local church, especially the marginalized and the world of the poor. You are our blessing to us, and you are grateful. Finally, on a personal note, particularly one last night. Thank you.